mosquito snacks breakfast, or you know, snacks for the road. I make some ham and cheese rolls. I put a mayo, a line of mayo, a little mustard, slices of onion, tomato, and then I top it off with a cheese, and then just wrap it up like this. Close it up like this. Wrap it in his own cheese original plastic. There you go, a snack for work. It's a carb low, carb less, and tasty, and it gets the job done. Just do a few, and as you do them, you snack a few. Look, a little mayo, a little cheap bowl and basket from ShopRite. French, you can do whatever mustard you like, or mayo. If you don't like mayo, you can use something else. Any kind of ham or cheese, cold cuts you can use. And any veggies you like. Sometimes I like to put a little jalapeno in it, but since I put everything jalapeno and everything else, I'm good to go.